COVID-19 could cause a 10-year setback in global HIV prevention and treatment efforts. HIV/AIDS is the number one cause of death in Zambia, and 60% of youth lack the comprehensive knowledge they need to protect themselves from it. Ukani Manje, meaning wake up now, is a collaboration between top Zambian artists and health experts. We use research and evidence-based behavior change theory to create music that influences and equips Zambia's youth with the skills needed to make healthy choices.
We know that treatment is some kind of prevention, but it cannot only be the way. So we want to reactivate this fire.
I've been given the tools to be a better activist than I was.
With a collective following of over 1 million people, our trained artists engage youth, giving them the opportunity to share their story.
If you really want a bright future, an amazing future, a healthy future, you need to take the right actions now.
When COVID-19 closed schools, impacted the economy and affected clinics, our team was able to quickly respond. With Zambia facing two pandemics, accurate health information is now more important than ever.
Yeah.